The NFL is back. Week 1 offers a full slate of games featuring some premier matchups right out of the gate. With 15 games scheduled over Sunday and Monday, keeping up with all the action could prove to be tricky. Here's the full Week 1 schedule from the around the National Football League and where you can watch them. Sunday, September 13th, Green Bay Packers at Minnesota Vikings, 1 p.m. Eastern Time, FOXWATCH Live, fuboTV, free trial, Hulu Live TV, free trial, Sling TV, free trial. Some interesting stats for this classic division rivalry. The Vikings are 23-9 at home in the regular season since their $1.1 billion venue opened in 2016, tied with New Orleans and Philadelphia for the NFC's best home record during that span. The Packers are 4-7-1-8-1 in games QB Aaron Rodgers has played against NFC North teams, 6-0 last year. Rodgers is the first of August 14 as the starter against the Vikings, including the playoffs, and led Green Bay to a division clincher in last year's finale. His passer rating of 107.1 is the highest of any opposing starting QB against the Vikings. The lack of fans could have a hefty impact at US Bank Stadium. Miami Dolphins at New England Patriots, 1 p.m. Eastern Time, CBSWATCH Live, fuboTV, free trial, Hulu Live TV, free trial, Sling TV, free trial, CBS All-Access, free trial. The one AFC East team that could once in a while derail the Patriots has been Miami, which upset New England in the 2019 finale, costing Brady's then-team a playoff bye. How much New England flavor do the Dolphins have? Three of their eight captains are newcomers who came from the Patriots: center Ted Karras, linebacker Kyle Van Noy, and linebacker Elandon Roberts. Their coach, Brian Flores, was a defensive assistant in New England. As Brady moved south, Cam Newton headed north from Carolina. Other than Julian Edelman, Newton's receiving group is suspect, and Newton was injured for most of last season. The Dolphins will wear a jersey patch to honor Don Shula, the winningest head coach in pro football history who died in May at 90. Philadelphia Eagles at Washington Redskins, 1 p.m. Eastern Time, FOXWATCH Live, fuboTV, free trial, Hulu Live TV, free trial, Sling TV, free trial. There's probably plenty of relief in the nation's capital that the season has arrived, even though Washington is expected to be a tailender. Ron Rivera, a highly accomplished coach, has been hired to not only find scoreboard success but to change the culture of a franchise plagued with off-field issues and searching for a new name. Philly's Doug Pederson also is one of the NFL's best head coaches, somehow managing, along with QB Carson Wentz, to get a severely banged-up team into the 2019 postseason. The Eagles have major questions on the O-line, at receiver, and in their secondary. Cleveland Browns at Baltimore Ravens, 1 p.m.